Welcome to Crawl Space Ninja, I'm Michael Church. Are you thinking about waterproofing your basement or encapsulating your crawl space and addressing a standing water issue? What should you choose, a third horsepower sump pump or a half horsepower sump pump? Today I have Mike Dyer with me from Wayne Sump Pumps and he's gonna talk about that right now. Tell us a little bit about that, Mike.
Thanks, Michael. So at Wayne we offer both a third horsepower and a half horsepower sump pump that is available at Crawlspace Ninja. The main difference between the two pumps is the flow rate. That's what the customer sees. There's a third horsepower sump pump will deliver about 51 gallons per minute versus 64 gallons per minute on a half horsepower. And that's at a rating of at 10 foot lift.
Okay.
So typical for basement type applications.
Okay, so maybe someone with a smaller basement would choose the third because they're taking on less water. But when they get into a larger capacity or a lot of water, they might want to jump up to the half horsepower due to the flow rate?
Absolutely.
Okay, makes sense. So when you talk about lift, tell us a little bit about that. So if it's rated at, did you say 51 gallons per minute?
Yes.
So that's at 10 feet?
That's at 10 feet.
If I've got a basement versus a crawl space, I could move more water with a third horsepower in a short crawl space over a tall basement due to the lift.
That's correct.
Okay.
That's correct. So in addition to the flow rate, there's a little bit difference in the amp draw of the product. So a third horsepower sump pump, the Wayne CDU 790, draws about 3.6 amps versus 3.7 to 3.8 on a half horsepower sump pump. So the third horsepower delivers less water, but it also requires less power to operate it.
Well, and I get that question a lot. Do I need a dedicated circuit for the sump pumps? Do you recommend that?
Yes, we do. We recommend a dedicated GFCI circuit for that. And the main reason we want a dedicated circuit is that we don't want some other device that's in line with that product to fail in rendering your sump pump unusable.
Even though you're using less than 5 amps, something else could be taking up that amp draw and click that GFCI.
That's correct.
All right, that's good advice, Mike. So I'm Michael Church with Crawlspace Ninja here with Mike Dyer from Wayne Sump Pumps. We hope you make it a happy and blessed day, and we'll see you later.